screening hypoglossal nerve. Ask patient to protrude tongue. Note deviation toward side of lesion. Check tongue for tremors or involuntary movements. Instruct patient to move his or her tongue side to side. Check for asymmetry or weakness. Instruct patient to push his or her tongue against one cheek and then the other. Ask patient to resist your attempts to depress the cheek as he or she pushes the cheek outward. Note tongue strength symmetry.